Surely there is the border, as has his majesty. But fear not, I shall be no man's rival. I shall flee the country and bury my sorrows in colonial bishopric. Oh, my excellent old friend. Oh, Mr. Wells, what has to be done?
I do not know. Yet, there is one means by which the spell may be removed.
Name it. Oh, name it.
Or you or I must yield up his life to the devil. Rather for you, I should have no hesitation in sacrificing my own life for yours. As we do take stock next week, you now will not be fair to the company.
True. Well, I am ready.
No, no, Alexis, it must not be. Mr. Wells, if he is to give up his life so that all may be restored to their old love, what is to become of me? I shall be left out in the cold with no one to be restored to.
True. I did not think of that. My friends, I appeal to you, and I will leave the decision in your hands. For he or I must die.
At least we'll crown our rapture.